Cloud goes down. Gostad lands on top of him. And then Wasson. Now he may have something going. Here we go. It is Gostad against McLeod. McLeod, a couple of quick left jabs. Gostad reaches in, tightens up with McLeod. And then the right hand by McLeod. Uppercut by McLeod, couldn't connect. Another left by McLeod. Gostad in tight. Gostad's got the advantage in terms of height, but he's in tight on to McLeod, who knocked the helmet off with a big right hand. And then Gostad just runs the run against the glass. And that's the end of it. But McLeod landed the better of the punches. And McLeod wins that fight by a slim margin, but he definitely won the fight. Cody McLeod gets the crowd revved up this afternoon. His team leads 1-0. Wow, what a fight.